hold short.
Set for the biggest fight of his life as he battles for the UFC Featherweight Championship.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Duho Choi enters the octagon looking to become the new UFC champion. Jose Aldo making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his championship belt.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Jose Aldo, set to fight Duho Choi. Our tale of the tape. For this featherweight championship fight, Aldo is 5 years his elder. Choi is 3 inches taller. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is action begins. The referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Lavigne. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 13 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Gumi, South Korea, presenting the challenger, the Korean Superboy, Duho Choi. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 25 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Jose Aldo Jr.
UFC belt on the line. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
Jose Aldo. Duho Choi. And here we go. The featherweight title is on the line. Our championship fight tonight is scheduled for 5 minute rounds. White trunks for Choi. Black trunks for the champion.
Jose Aldo is particularly...
Oh, my! He hurt him! How good is that? Huge bomb from the top.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Trying to pass here.
Back up.
Postured up. He's got that arm trap.
Gets out of the full mount. Big body punch. He moves to full guard here.
He's got the arm trap, Joe.
What a brilliant pass. Right into the mouth. Excellent job.
Aldo's got the full mount again.
Excellent posture.
He's keeping busy from the bottom.
Mounts again.
He escapes and he gets back up.
Oh!
Good punch by Aldo. He blocks that vicious knee. He sees that coming and parries it away.
Nice kick.
But caught.
Oh, he landed a right hand.
Back and forth.
He's really mixing things up tonight.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
That punch was blocked.
Goes for a single. Oh, and down.
Aldo's looking to pass here. Under a minute.
Found a home for that.
Postures up. Aldo's back in half guard.
Good. He's got full guard here.
Round one in the books.
Here's a nasty ground and pound strike. And here is another ground and pound strike. And here's another powerful ground and pound strike.
The lovely Brittany.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
All right, round two. So far, this fight is going according to game plan. At least for the champion, he is dictating where the fight takes place. He is dominating the action. His striking looks outstanding. He's clearly winning this fight. Aldo's damage on his body is very visible, and it continues to get worse.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Aldo gets the single. As we break down this fight, we look into the number of leg kicks landed.
He's past the half guard. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Close in the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe.
Pummels and secures double underhooks.
Good defense as he blocks the knee. Now he's got the Muay Thai club.
And knee, oh, big knee.
He cuts the air. Oh! And into the guard.
Vicious shot to the body. Trying to take the back here. Full guard here. And he winds up on top.
Just over two on the clock.
Excellent sweep. Winds up in guard.
You know, Joe, vision has to have become a concern because both of his eyes are starting to swell very badly now.
And he's up.
And huge strikes now.
He's landing a lot of uppercuts.
Absolutely, Joe. The uppercut, lethal.
That's a damaging knee to the body.
Big shots.
Nice combination.
Get your legs back. Get out of there.
Oh, that one hurt him. Big takedown. He postures up. He's got some time to work here. 45 seconds. He passes again into half guard.
Now he goes to side control, Joe. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Good elbow by Aldo.
Big elbow. A huge elbow to the head.
We have completed two rounds.
Here's a powerful knee that lands and causes the knockdown. Let's see this again. And let's check it out from a different angle.
Catch your breath. Breathe. Listen. You can do this now. He is ready to be out of there, okay? You completely rocked him. You knocked him on his butt. Now let's go out there and let's do more.
The lovely Ariani here tonight inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. Start of the third round of this championship fight. Joey's looking to set up the uppercut again here. He scored with it earlier in the fight. Oh, he got clipped. Good inside leg kick by Joy.
They are both going for it, Mike.
Aldo with the 1-2. Man, the damage to his thigh continues to get worse. He's going to be walking with a limp for a while. Nice block in the counter by Aldo.
Going for the takedown here. He's got one leg in between him, so he's in half guard here. Oh, he connected with that right hand.
He got his hips well enough to get back to half guard. Back on their feet. And there's a nice straight by Joe. Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body.
Big straight punch. Look at this, takedown. He moves to stacking him now.
Good sweep. He's got half guard.
Now he's in full guard. And he lands a hammer fist.
He's got some space now. He's posturing up. Really nice movement on the ground. Now falls back into guard.
Big punch from the bottom.
And again, he's got half guard.
Looking to attack with an arm triangle. He's got the arm secured. Scoots his hips back, sprawls. That arm triangle was very close, but he's free. And moves to north-south.
Right to half guard.
In full guard.
Good hammer fist.
Oh, there he goes. Full mount. There we go. He's in half guard. Reversal here. Nicely done.
Seconds now.
Let's go, guys. Work.
And he gets reversed.
And that's
signifies the end of round three of this UFC title fight.
Dual choice
die is getting worse and worse. They may bring the doctors in.
They may bring the doctors in, and if they do, I do not think the fight's going to continue. And here we see some beautiful submission offense here. Let's take a look at that from a different angle. And let's look at that from another camera angle.
Ariane helping us get set for round number four. Championship rounds. Joe, we have made our way to the championship rounds.
This is what separates the men from the boys. This is where the fight gets really difficult. The last 10 minutes of a championship fight are absolutely crucial. Oh, double jab. They are exchanging here, Mike.
And he lands again.
Good punch.
Troy's eyes looking really swollen. You've got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fractured orbital. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes land.
Locks up the Muay Thai clinch. Nice knee.
Nice knee.
Very nice. Well placed.
Now he's got him in the plum clinch.
Tying up here in the clinch.
Aldo gets him in the plum. He blocks the big knee to the body.
Under 3 minutes.
Good body control, Joe.
Yeah, he got those double underhooks. Got the back. They separate from the clinch.
He'll look for the single. Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
He's got his back. Got that rear naked choke hand positioning. This arm bar is very tight. He may have to tap any second now. That was a deep arm bar, but a beautiful escape.
Side control.
He keeps busy from the bottom.
Side control here again.
Choice outstanding in his ability to defend from his back.
His ability to defend from his back is sensational. You rarely see him get hit cleanly.
Able to posture up and deliver some ground and pound.
Blood is pouring out of his face, Mike. This might be it.
Nice hammer fist.
He's now working from half guard.
He escapes, and he's back on his feet.
Great exchanges.
Man, he connects with the right to the left.
Wow! Can he finish it?
Very good. He's wilting.
We are headed to the fifth and final round. The champion was rocked in that round. He was in pure survival mode. But then, on display once again, the heart and determination that won him the belt in the first place. And this battle will continue.
Let's look at that from a different camera. And here's a huge, perfectly placed punch that lands with devastating impact.
The beautiful Ariane gets us set for round number five. Clear that the champion is behind on the scorecards. He knows he's got to earn a submission or a knockout. He's got to finish this fight or he's going to lose his belt.
He's back up to his feet.
and he misses. Man, you can see the effects of those kicks. His left thigh is really starting to bruise.
Hard kick lands. Nasty combinations here. Beautiful body shot there,
both
too.
Both men looking to finish.
Hard straight punch.
Landed some shots.
Oh, beautiful hook.
Vicious combination. That connected.
Flying knee. Very nice.
Good job blocking the shot to the body. He lands a hook from the clinch.
Jose is really getting his timing down with these knees.
Half guard.
Now he's in full guard. Good elbow to the body there. Look at this.
And now he's out.
Excellent work from the bottom by Choi.
Oh,
that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot. Tries to pass from full guard to half guard, but can't.
Big ground and pound. Hammer fist by Aldo.
Aldo's really starting to bleed now, Mike.
He's moved to his back now. He's got the full mount, Joe.
Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done. He's going to try to take the back.
Oh, he's got his back.
Good defense against the hammer fist.
He's in half guard. Oh, he gets reversed.
Nice sweep. He's in full guard. Man, he's got the reversal. 20 seconds. Really good movement on the ground. He's got his back here, Joe. They go the distance for the UFC belt. Now, it's in the hands of the judges. Dual choice, ultra-aggressive striking attack led to multiple knockdowns and should make the decision of the judges very easy.
Absolutely. The aggression, the multiple knockdowns, significant strikes landed, all of those things spell out a clear victory. Round three, goes for it and gets the takedown. Round four, looks good, in perfect position, attacks with the technique, but loses it. Round five, we can see this punch land on the money.
Bruce Buffer gathering the judges' scorecards. They are rendering their decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. The judges score the contest 50-45, 48-47, and 49-46. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision and new undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, the Korean Super Bowl.
Choi is the new UFC featherweight champion.